Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Apple just announced the official discontinuation of iPod Touch. Do you have an old iPod Touch and forgot iPod password? Here is how to reset iPod without password. To reset iPod Touch without password or iTunes, you can erase iPod Touch with your iPhone. Make sure you enabled Find My iPod and you signed in with the same Apple ID on your iPhone. Go to Find My app. Tap Devices at the bottom. Find your iPod Touch and tap it. Scroll down and you will see Erase This Device. Click it. Confirm. And enter your Apple ID password. Your iPod Touch will be reset. Tap Remove This Device. Unlock your iPod and you can set it up. Or you can reset iPod from iCloud. Sign into iCloud with your Apple ID and password. Click Find My. Select your iPod Touch from All Devices list. Click Erase iPod. Enter your Apple ID password if asked. And remember to remove iPod from your account. Wait for a while. Your iPod will be reset to factory settings. If you didn't enable Find My iPod, try PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click the link below in the description to get the software. Connect iPod Touch to the computer. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Put your iPod into recovery mode if it is not detected by the software. Press and hold power button and home button until the screen shows connected to iTunes. Then download the firmware. Click Start Remove. And just wait. After restart, you can unlock your iPod Touch and set up. or you can restore iPod with iTunes. Connect iPod to the computer. Put the iPod into recovery mode. iTunes will pop up a window. Restore and update your iPod. iTunes will download the software update for you. Once done, your iPod will be restored.